Are snaps overpowered for jiu-jitsu? Hear me out. There's almost no risk because you don't go underneath your opponent. Then once you get them down, you have so many options. You can go into your chokes, you can cross-step and take the back, or you can make him work up, sapping his energy, and then get to the legs as he's coming up. Let me know what you think in the comments.